Song about death. If you're interested, we are the Lawrence Peters outfit, my band with Matt here, our honky-tonk band. We're playing on Thursday, February 8th, without Matt, actually, at this new joint called Bourbon on Division.
That's one of the best.
It's true.
My capo is clipped onto my guitar the whole time.
Oh, what's wrong with you?
Sir. Your glasses on the top of your head.
Oh, where are my glasses? Where are you? I need to put my glasses on so I can find my glasses. Where are my glasses?
All right. So Song's full of Kansas references for my buddy Casey Hayward, who died a few years back.
Thank you. it's like homie attack. Homie, let's see here. Let's do, too much for drinking.
That's another one I wrote about drinking. Drinking song for a drinking joint.
Apt. It's apt.
It is apt indeed.
Do just get things put here.
All right, this is a gospel song I wrote. And I usually preface this by saying, I really like gospel music. I'm not a Jesus-y kind of guy. Nothing against that, no offense. But I really like gospel music because I feel like it comes from that place of people really just expressing difficulty and the need to get beyond it. And that's what this is about. I'm gonna climb that ancient mountain. I'll see the ones I love once more. I'm gonna drink from the ancient fountain on that bright and distant shore. I'll leave my troubles all behind me. No pain or sorrow will I know. Heartbreak and loss will never find me. Yes, I'm so ready now to go. Well, the horns will blow and bells will toll and rain and sun will shine the day upon yonder road. Young clouds will dark and sky will blue. Old friends and family gather in. I'm coming home to you when my soul is dancing in the end. Bound for heaven, leaving earthly cares behind. And finally going home. Every performer has to write a brand new song for the event. You give it 2 weeks notice and you get a word to base it off of or be inspired by. So Matt picked psychedelic, which is a good word. It is a very full and rich word, but it is anathema to a country songwriter. This country is just not very psychedelic.
Hey, man, Cardinal Simpson did it. I know, I was right.
Yeah, Matt points out that Sturgill Simpson did put out a record called, was it?
Metamodern Sounds.
Yeah, Metamodern Sounds of Country Music. So, the metaphysical. So, Here's one I was inspired to write. I finished it this morning. Well, actually, I finished it here, but I wrote this whole new thing this morning because all the other versions I wrote just failed utterly. And this one only failed slightly. So here we go. This next song is on this record.
It's my song, I wrote it.
Thank you.
everybody needs love.
And now that I found you, I got so much I gotta share. Now I probably wear it like a big red heart tattoo. I walk around all the time, you're so damn fine. It's funny what a little love can do. Cause everybody needs love. Yeah, man, needs love.
Hey, I'm Lawrence Peters. Come and see my band, Lawrence Peters, out there with Matt playing lead guitar. I play all the time. I got a website, lawrencepeters.com.